you know, big game hunting always fascinates me because why would you do that with these beautiful animals who are minding their own business? And then the response kept going. People kept talking about it, and it gained more and more traction, and there's nothing wrong with that. But I kept thinking, if people showed this much empathy for actual human beings who were murdered, the world would be in a much better place than it currently is.
We'll be right back.